Now, there was another loss for Trudeau as the SNC-Lavalin affair dominated national headlines. Ontario Liberal MP Celina Caesar-Chavannes told him she wouldn't be running in this fall's election, and she claims the Prime Minister didn't take it well. She says she was yelled at by a Prime Minister who says he wants his MPs to feel free to approach him with problems anytime, and she's reminding him of that. Elise von Schiel is in Ottawa with all of the details.
This all started back on February 12th. On that day, Celina Caesar-Chavannes had told the Prime Minister that she intended not to seek re-election again in October when the election happens. She said she was met with anger and hostility from the Prime Minister. He said he wanted her to hold off on announcing that she wasn't running again because Jody Wilson-Raybould had just announced that she was resigning from cabinet, and the Prime Minister didn't like the optics of two women of color quitting at the same time. She says he yelled at her, saying she didn't appreciate him and he had done so much for her. The Prime Minister's office says that there was absolutely no hostility from Trudeau in this incident. They said he has deep respect for Celina Caesar-Chavannes and that he's trying to foster an environment in caucus where people feel like they can come forward. But she says the cold shoulder continued even after that conversation on February 12th. We learned about these allegations on Twitter from Caesar-Chavannes earlier this week. On Thursday, Justin Trudeau talked about the SNC-Lavalin affair, gave his side of the story, and said the whole thing has given him pause to think about how he and his office deal with these sorts of issues. Caesar-Chavannes, though, responded on Twitter and said she'd tried to come forward with issues before, twice, and had been treated poorly. She wouldn't comment for this story.